In this video, I'm going to teach you how to connect HyperX Cloud 2 to NGENUITY. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along using your HyperX Cloud 2 or any other model of HyperX headset that you have with NGENUITY. It's extremely simple. First, go over to the HyperX website at hyperx.com and you will be able to download the latest version of NGENUITY. So click on NGENUITY at the top of the screen and you will be able to find the option to download it for Windows. Alternatively, you can also download it from the Microsoft Store. So all that you have to do is install NGENUITY. So go through the installation prompt, and once you download the latest version of the software, you will be able to open it up and set up your HyperX Cloud 2. So now go ahead and connect your HyperX Cloud 2 to your PC. So either do it through a wired connection into any of the available ports, or if your specific model of headset supports wireless connections, then usually this will be done by using the wireless USB dongle. Once the headset has been detected by your PC, the NGENUITY software is automatically going to make it appear under the list of available devices. If you don't see the HyperX Cloud 2 under the list of devices detected by NGENUITY, then first, replug the headset into your PC, restart the software, and then try restarting your computer. One of these will make the HyperX NGENUITY software detect the Cloud 2 headset. Also, make sure that you are using the latest version. And as soon as it does, you will be able to customize all of the settings about the HyperX Cloud 2. So you will be able to select it and change stuff related to the audio. So you can change the volume, change the microphone settings if available, and you will be able to enable or disable stuff like surround sound and mic monitoring. Everything will be available for you, and you just have to make sure that the headset was recognized by your PC. I hope I was able to help you on how to connect HyperX Cloud 2 to NGENUITY. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.